EVJ Z68 for the win.
This is power supply, 650.
Hard drive, 160 more, maybe 80. Use 2 gigabytes of RAM. Okay, now 24-pin wall, 12 volts plugged in. Supply, motherboard supply plugged in, 8 pins. Primary. Close to fill. Okay, so plugged in. This one plugged in. USB keyboard mouse plugged in. Molex extra power plugged in. There you go, 2 wooden rails plugged in. Fucking crap. And power on. Up, stuck. There you go. Okay, baby. And we get 22. Rotating. Reset. MOS 22. Nothing happens. Okay. Nothing in monitor. Off keyboard. Now RAM off. Twenty-two again. And off. GPU is off. Twenty-two again. Bullshit. And again 22. Okay, now thousand watts, which is identical to this one, which powers three GPUs, five 6950 6950, and this one 5970 gigabyte motherboard. One 1.5 megahash Litecoin. That's 470. It's a different system. Okay. Now 2 gigabytes RAM. Power supply, all plugged in. 6970. Yep. Lights on. And 22 again. Fucking piece of garbage. Today's screwing with me. Yeah.